Welcome. We are going in. I'm just telling people about it. See if we grab any followers. It'll do us. And here we go. It's been a while. Stay a while and listen. Changing my battery just in case. Haven't played for a bit. Day now. I'm gonna try. And I'll see. I can achieve what I think I can achieve today, which is ultimate domination. Level 20 Undertaker, man. Yeah, yo. Hardcore, baby! Hardcore, baby! Alright, so... it's a cool shield too, man. Just keep that shield, but...
how can I help?
Salvaging all you lots. He's hardcore, he's hardcore. All right, so yeah, it's too difficult to do those pieces, so what we're gonna do what we have to get 22. Oh, that's tough, eh? 30+. It's a tough one. Stronghold level 20. That seems achievable. Gotta edit my stream info. It's not that, is it? It's Diablo. Diablo 4 done. Mature rated video game, man. He just mows them down, like he's just mowing them down. Before my barbarian, like I come out here not playing it on Worlds of Tier 2 and I just get munched, but now because I've been playing from the beginning on World Tier 2, I'm starting to do some solid damage. Let's do the stronghold. What's in that part of the map, I wonder? Anyway. What are some of these tree things, I think? There's another captain up here, is that? It just kicks their ass. Powerful gloves. Oh, a ring. Good ring. Bandit. Kinda cool. Your little chest. plus 4. But what do these do? Okay. Find Captain Zimmon.
I could use someone like you on my crew.
I don't run with bandits.
Then die!
I'm not ready yet.
Mini helmet. Survivor. Sweet. You may only seek one alternate skill. So I think if I did the alternate skill, I'll probably... Do you want to keep the corpse one, or do you want to do that? Sunny, but what's the good of it on? Yeah, that's not so bad. I like that one, and I'll get rid of. But blood mist is good too.
Most people don't bother to look up. I'm Nazar. Do you think you might be able to get me down? I don't want to die up here. Those spineless thugs fled when you slew Esmond, including the one with the key. They're probably camped nearby. Sitting in a cage waiting for death. What does it look like? I was a merchant before. This, and a good one too. Your guess is as good as mine.
Maybe they were hoping for a ransom. They were fooling themselves if they thought my life was worth more than what I can haul in my caravan.
Is it life? Yeah. Alright. Can't do that pound of flesh. What do I need to be on this one? There's 25. Does that one go up? Go up? No, they don't go up. Thirty-five is a bit tough. Right, I'm gonna do this, finish this mission, and then so it's a short one. I'll come back later and do another couple. Thanks. I'll just finish up these souls. 99 and right. Just race there. There's a little thing in there, eh? Little tomb you can do in there. Look at him.
I didn't think you'd bother coming back. Thank you. There's no chance you have any extra healing potions on you, is there? Thank you for your kindness. Borza, the bastard who put me in that cage, took some of his men and fled into the caverns below. He'll just put someone else in that cage if we don't put an end to him now. Yes, we. I just need your help to find a weapon.
So close. All right, I'm gonna leave it there. Thank you for watching. I'll be back soon.